Hello students, this video is all about rules for image formation in case of concave mirrors. Now, for any type of image to be formed, there are four rules that we should actually follow, out of which any two rules can be applied for getting a proper image. Now, whenever we are drawing a particular image formation, one thing to be careful, draw the mirror properly. Since it's a concave mirror, keep the outside part as non-reflecting and the inner part as reflecting. Now mark the pole, focus and center of curvature properly. And make sure that the distance from pole and focus and center of curvature should be same. And for your proper image formation, use a scale to complete the figure. Now let's start with rule number one. According to rule number one, if an incident ray is coming parallel to principal axis, so this is your incident ray that is coming parallel to the principal axis. After striking the mirror, it should pass through the focus. It should pass through the focus. So this is rule number one. If a ray is coming parallel to principal axis, it should pass through the focus. See, the rays have to be given properly. Incident ray, reflected ray. Now let's come down to rule number two now. Rule number two, it's the opposite for rule number one. According to rule number two, what it says, if an incident ray of light is passing through the focus, this will become parallel to the principal axis after hitting the mirror. Like, suppose this is my incident ray of light, which is passing through the focus. Once it strikes the mirror, it will become parallel to the principal axis. Use a scale for proper demonstration. Coming down to rule number three. According to rule number three, if a ray of light is passing through the center of curvature, so this is your center of curvature, if by chance it strikes the mirror, passing through the center of curvature, it hits and it will return in the same direction. See, it will strike and return in the same direction. So that is rule number three. Ray passing through center of curvature reflects through center of curvature. Coming down to rule number four. Rule number four states, if an incident ray of light is striking the pole of the mirror, suppose it creates a particular angle, angle I. So after hitting the mirror, it will get reflected on the other side, creating the same angle. So the incident angle and the reflected angle will remain the same. So your rule number four states, if an incident ray is incident on the pole, after it hits the pole of the mirror, it will reflect on the other side, creating the same angle. So this is about the four rules for image formation in case of concave mirrors. You have to use the rules properly and then you have to put down in your image formation. Thank you.